Sorry, we're having a little trouble hanging on to the signal there from Jen's live shot. As soon as we can get it back, we'll go right back to her. In the meantime, we do now know the names of the two people who were killed in a motorcycle accident in Schenectady Saturday evening. The crash happened on Erie Boulevard. It was near State Street. Police say the victims are 55-year-old Bryan Blomgren and his 57-year-old wife, Cynthia, from Rotterdam. The cause of the accident has not yet been